Hello. I'm gonna show you what it's in Emily's room that I can cook right in here and not leave the room in case I don't want to go down in the kitchen and face any crazy mean roommates. Because sometimes that's how it is and it creates a lot of tension. Okay, so over here I have a fondue pot that my mother gave me and my rice cooker. In the crock pot, making beef stroganoff and food here. Look at me. And cabinets for food. It's the food down there, and I have a got a hot plate to cook stuff and skillet and my toaster oven, which I'm glad I got because it makes things crisper than the microwave. And my parents got me this a long time ago, this mini fridge.